11 things you didn't know the use for.
Number 11.
Extra shoelace hole. Sneakers often come with multiple shoelace holes and often aren't used when lacing up our shoes. So why is it there? Those additional holes in your shoes prevent blisters and create a better fit by using the method heel lock or lace lock. By slipping your laces through those additional holes, it provides extra friction between the shoelaces at your ankle to keep the area snug and compact. This method helps aid runners or hikers doing a lot of physical activity without having to fasten the entire shoe. Just be careful not to tie your shoes too tight.
Number 10.
Padlock holes. No matter what size of fastener you have, you'll notice that each latch contains a minuscule hole next to the key lock. Its purpose is to drain out liquid. If the water gets into the lock and freezes without any expansion room, it could damage the lock or cause it to seize until it thaws out. The hole keeps it from rusting, and the hole can also be used to oil the lock to keep it functioning properly.
Number 9.
Extra patch of fabric. Many articles of clothing come with a small piece of fabric along with a button, which many people would think its use is for patching up holes if needed. However, its real purpose is entirely different. Its intended use is for washing. You place the piece of fabric in the washing machine to see how it reacts with detergent or bleacher and the color fastness of the material. The color fastness determines if the dye will fade fast or bleed easily, which can stain other clothing. Now, you don't ever have to ruin your favorite shirt in the wash. You're welcome.
Number 8.
Tiny pocket in your jeans. Ever wonder why there's a small pocket above the regular pocket in front of your jeans? No, it's not to store buttons, coins, or other minuscule items, but it's a watch pocket. It was originally intended for men who needed a protective place to store their pocket watch. The Levi Strauss company stated on their blog that the first pair of blue jeans originally had 4 pockets. Only one in the front, one in the back, and both pockets had small watch pockets. Tracy Panic, a Levi's historian, speculates the watch pocket dates all the way back to 1879.
Number 7.
Hole in plane. You don't have to be an aviation engineer to know that the tiny hole at the bottom of the airplane window plays an important role. It's called a breather hole, and it helps regulate the amount of pressure that cuts through the window's inner and outer panes. This safety feature ensures that the outer glass holds the most weight, so if there was an instance that induced further exertion on the window, you would still be able to breathe. The breather hole also prevents the window from becoming fogged up from the moisture created between the panes.
Number 6.
Indentation at the bottom of wine bottles. Also known as a dimple, the formal name of the indentation is called a punt. No, we're not referring this to football. Originally, glass blowers making the wine bottles would create the indentation to ensure the bottle would stand upright and not tip over. It also served to allow for even distribution of pressure, making it easier to hold a wine bottle. However, bottles today are much stronger, so the punt is kept simply part of the wine bottle tradition. Aside from adding strength to the base of the bottle, it also adds flair and style to the bottle's design.
Number 5.
Jean rivets. Go ahead, look down. Chances are the pants you are wearing have those small little rivets. In the 19th and 20th centuries, jeans were originally worn by manual day laborers who complained that their jeans would wear down in a short period. The rivets attached the garments in place where it would most likely fall apart, like the pockets. While the aspect of jeans changed over time, the design remains the same.
Number 4.
Hole in pot handles. Many people would think the hole in pot handles is so you can hang it on a hook, although there's an entirely other use for it. It serves as a spoon holder, which comes in handy when cooking in the kitchen. You no longer have to fuss about getting your cooking contents all over the counter or stove. By sticking the handle of your wooden spoon in the hole, the sauce will drop right back into the pot.
Number 3.
Power cord bulge. Most electrical cords contain a bulge that we probably ignore, but it serves a purpose. It's called the ferrite bead or the RF choke. It cuts out other electromagnetic interference emitted from other electronic devices to prevent your monitor from glitching or creating feedback in your speakers. The wires in the power cord are looped around the ferrite blocking radio frequency while it's connected to the power line. You might notice this in headphone adapters, audio cables, and sometimes it's already built in the equipment. Mystery solved.
Number 2.
Keyboard bumps. If you look closely on your keyboard, you can see 2 raised bumps on the F and J key. It's designed to help computer users correctly position their hands on the keyboard without having to look down. Usually, your index fingers sit on the 2 ridge keys. Your left hand sits above keys A, S, D, and F, while your right hand covers the J, K, L, and colon buttons. This feature works ideal for those working in an office, or if you have to type a term paper due for several hours and you haven't even started on it yet.
Number 1.
Shirt loops. We all see the shirt loop, but probably haven't paid much attention to it. Obviously, the shirt loop was used instead of hangers to hang up shirts on a hook or to hold clothes on a wire to dry. Fashion history states loops were originally used by sailors when they hung their uniforms on hooks while on board ships. By the 1960s, it became a popular U.S. trend. In some aspects, the shirt loop gained social importance when it was incorporated into the Ivy League dating culture. Young ladies would cut the loops of their boyfriend's shirts, which caused the shirt to rip, and guys would rip their shirt loops to indicate they were in a relationship. While modern-day dating doesn't involve cutting shirt loops, just think of it as a decoration.
Subscribe for more videos.